kupava chitaura shua
kuti tino tora seinika ino shoko rimwe ravakati udza tora gidi ujitonge
Mbuya Nehanda kupava chitaura shua
kuti tino tora seinika ino shoko rimwe ravakati udza Tora gidi ujitonge.
Vachite poku fava chishereketa.
Kuti tino tora seinika ino shoko rimwe ravakati udza. Tora gidi ujitonge.
Vachite poku fava chishereketa.
Kuti tino tora seinika ino shoko rimwe ravakati udza. Tora gidi ujitonge.
Vadzoka kuhondo.
Shuare vaka manya manya ne masango. Vaka tora anti eya. Kuti urujinji urujitonge.
Vadzoka kuhondo.
Shuare vaka manya manya ne masango. Vaka tora anti eya. Kuti urujinji urujitonge.
Mbuya Nehanda kupava chitaura shua.
Kuti tino tora seinika ino shoko rimwe ravakati udza. Tora gidi ujitonge.
Cosmas, can I see the dog? 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 Can I see the such Africa, Vanotabarara, Vanotabarara, oh, Vanave Africa, Vanotabarara, Vanotabarara, ah, Vanave Africa, Vanotabarara, Vanotabarara, ah, Vanotabarara, You see, people, what we are talking about is Africa, the continent of Africa, and the people of Africa went through a line of operation. Africa, nobody has really seen that. Every Africa that we see, that we hear about, that we read about, is an Africa, an interpretation of Africa, and an Africa that somebody else talks about. Africa has been suppressed. Africa has been oppressed. Africa has been enslaved. The sons and daughters of Africa have been killed. However, it is very, very amazing that going through all these centuries and centuries and centuries of oppression, Africa is still spreading anyway. African culture is still all over. African philosophy, African art, African music, African languages. This went on until politically, the sons and daughters of Africa, we are talking about maybe the 50s, when we are really talking about south of the Sahara, when they came up, and when they come up, sons and daughters of Africa, and they put their feet down, and they put their feet down, they say no, 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 they say no, 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 yeah, they say no, 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 no. Yeah, can I say no, 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 They say no, 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 and no, 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 no.
Mm-hmm. Cherie, we just want to give a shout out to all of you guys for watching this weekend and participating with us in this first ever Zimbabwe Independence Festival. This here is the organizing committee, and it was such a pleasure to work with you guys. Maybe to close out, we could each just share what we loved about the festival and what we loved about each other, and then say goodbye to our friends who are watching. Glenn, what did you love about this festival?
So I just really loved the way people connected from the different places worldwide. I was even more encouraged with the numbers, just the support we received. I remember on the first day, on day two, telling you guys that we are on 1,000 views in 24 hours. For some, it's something small, but for us, it's something special. Having realized that we have touched 1,000 lives in 24 hours with something that just came as a small little idea, came together with two, three crazy creatives. Everyone was running in their race and doing all they can. And for me, that was the best, just how we have worked together, how the people have responded. And one more thing, I know you said one, but can I just say one more thing? I promise it'll be the last one. I loved, and I really want to say thank you to all the different studios and other people who teach Zimbabwean music in the States, how they supported us financially, allowing us to even share on their pages, sharing our posts. Really, that encouraged me. And I thought to myself that one day I actually want to see this happening physically in Zimbabwe and in the US, where we can just do it together. No competition, no you are better than me, but all about the love of music and about Ubuntu and about unity. So I just want to say thank you. I learned something from all you guys.
Absolutely. Sheree, what did you love about this festival?
Oh, I love the resilience of the people of Zimbabwe and coming together, music genres from all across the globe for a common cause, the love of the music, the love of the culture, just the appreciation for just how far Zimbabweans have come, and yet we still have a long ways to go, but the accomplishments are just paramount. And so that's what I love. I love the virtual platform. It feels like we are closer together, regardless of what our distance are. That's what I really loved about the festival. Thank you for allowing me to be a part of it.
Absolutely. I think the thing I love about the festival was similar to what you were just saying, Sheree, is that, you know, after a year or more of not being able to gather, even with our own bands in our own towns, to not be able to perform live with an audience, to not be able to gather for festivals, this was the first thing in a year to me that felt like actually we were together. Of course, we were together in a different way, but I felt connected to the people who came to the Zoom discussions. I felt connected to the people who were commenting on the live Facebook streams. I felt connected to the people who were WhatsApp and Facebook messaging me after concerts saying thank you. And people I haven't talked to in months and years. And I felt connected in a way that I haven't this last year. And it was so hopeful and invigorating. Yeah.
Woohoo!
And I just want to say thank you so much to you both. It was a delight to work with you, Sheree. I know we haven't had a super close relationship over the years, but I looked up to you and respected you and tried to model our work in Boulder after what you've done. And you've been such a maverick and such a pioneer at preserving and sharing Zimbabwean music in the States. It was such a joy to me that when I reached out to you to help with this festival, you said yes, and you were so delighted to have been asked. I just really appreciated your enthusiasm and your willingness. So I just want to say a special thank you to you, Sheree.
Amy, I want to return that thanks. Your tenacity, your skill set, your mindset, your determination to really honor the music and the culture. I'm just honored to finally have meld together in this way, however small of a role that I played. Thank you for including me. Thank you for being a part of the village and the community, and that I hope that we can continue to grow together.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. It looks like we lost Bled. That sometimes happens with Wi-Fi and networks, but I know that he also is just so grateful to have had the opportunity to work with this small group. So I will say thank you on his behalf. And I will say thank you to you viewers who are with us virtually and have been with us all weekend. We so appreciate your support and your viewership. Although the festival is coming to a close, it's not too late to still share the posts, share the videos, and continue to spread the love of Zimbabwean music, her people, and her cultures. Happy birthday, Zimbabwe.
We'll be right back. tamba uku Usatamba ne Afrika Usatamba uku Usatamba ne Afrika Afanya sasa tamba uku Mimi mkutamba ku Yeah, kutamba ku Niko kulanda ni mkutamba uku Washington, Kutambao.